I hope you had a good day. Welcome back.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk? That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
Deviants are completely irrational, which makes it difficult to anticipate their behavior. But I should have been more effective.
Did you manage to learn anything?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
What else?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof. He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
You have reached your destination. Thank you for traveling with Detroit Council. We look
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home? Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner. Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
You have to warn you.
Leave me alone, you fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Hey, get the fuck out of here! Sumo! Attack! Good job. Attack! Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick. Ah, leave me alone, you asshole! I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good.
Ah! Ah! Turn it off! Ah!
What the fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
If you're unable to conduct this investigation, I'll have to inform your superiors.
Go ahead, tell them, I don't give a shit!
Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should—
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them. What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just, give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
President Warren issued an official warning to Russia in her speech to Congress. Demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
What were you doing with the gun?
Russian roulette. Wanted to see how long I could last. Must have collapsed before I found out.
You were lucky. The next shot would have killed you.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.